Until next time.
Hey there. That it? Slot. That it? Slot. Thanks a lot.
Wonderful.
So, the problem's at Daishihan, and not specifically with the president lady, huh? Gotta admit, that would help explain why those goons went after Rin. But we've already got our hands full with the Synthesters. We don't need to deal with corporate shenanigans on top of that. Oh, hey, almost forgot I'm totally out of surfacer for my model kits. I'm gonna go buy a bunch. Help me carry it, would you? Oh, don't give me that look. I'll buy you lunch or something. Huh? What are you... Ooh, hold up. Yeah, I don't like the looks of these guys at all.
You. You're working with Rin.
Who? Us?
You will hand her over to us now. Give us her whereabouts.
How the hell are we supposed to do either of those things?
Don't play innocent. So, you intend to keep up this charade to the bitter end, do you? We've confirmed you're the ones who assisted Rin in escaping us last time. This will not be pleasant for you, you understand. Consider it a lesson in obedience and respect.
Damn it. Guess we just gotta fight our way out of this one.
Why you?
No, stop!
Nice try, losers. Oh, I guess you were the one doing the actual fighting. Me, I was just doing my best not to get hit. I'm guessing those are the same suits who attacked you before, huh? They've gotta have some connection to Daishihan. And they thought we were in with Rin, too. They probably recognized you from that fight where you saved her bacon. I'm thinking maybe Little Miss CEO is telling the truth after all. There really is something going on under her nose. Yeah. You should probably track her down and let her know what happened. Anyway, I gotta tell you, I don't like this one bit. Feels like Akiba's going crazy all around us. But what can you do, you know? We've just gotta keep it together and, I don't know, keep on keeping on, I guess. Let's head back to Mogra. I'll buy the surfacer next time I'm out.
Oh!
Woohoo!
Wonderful!
Woohoo!
All right.
All right. All right.
You got attacked by thugs in suits? The ones who were after Rin?
I don't know what their problem was. I told them we weren't even Rin's friends, but they didn't care.
I think that's your phone. Did you receive a mail?
Whoa, hold up. Where are you off to all of a sudden? Did it.
Cool.
Looks like you came alone. Awfully trusting of you. And so nonchalantly, too. Guess I got the right email address. I found it in the data I recovered from Daishihan Pharmaceuticals. Now, why do you suppose that might be? Could well be. However, can you think of any other reason why Daishihan would have your contact info? Maybe a job you applied for by email, which promised rare goods as payment? Oh, I'm quite serious. The email addresses I pulled from Daishihan's records came from the applicants for that very job. I'm sure even you can figure out what that means, can't you? Daishihan Pharmaceuticals and the organization are connected. Now, I couldn't tell you why Daishihan would be getting themselves involved in all this, but there's no doubt that they are. There's an indisputable connection between them and the Synthesters. We're not talking about me right now. Please try to quiet down and pay attention. But I suppose I can at least tell you what I've been hoping to get out of this whole mess. I'm going to purge the Synthesters completely. Cut them off at the source, more or less. Of course, I haven't quite worked out exactly how to do that yet. All I know is Synthesters should not exist. They do not belong in this world. I suppose in that sense, our goals are the same. So maybe, depending on circumstances, it might not be so bad to work with you Akiba Freedom Fighters. But I have two conditions. First, you don't get to ask about my history at all. And second, you can't get Shizuku Tokikaze involved any further than she is. The two of us had a certain connection once. Now I can't even stand the sight of her. I have information you're going to want. And you know how well I can handle myself in a fight. You can have both, my knowledge and my skills, just by letting Shizuku go. Think it over, decide what you want, and figure out which one of us can better help you. Oh, and this little tidbit is free. Zenya Amo, he's searching for you, by which I do mean the Akiba Freedom Fighters, but also you, personally. Sooner or later, he will find you. You've gotten the better of him one time. Do not let that go to your head. Take some time to think things through, but don't keep me waiting too long. Until we meet again, my little sheepling.
Whoa! All right.
Yes!
I did it!
So Ren's actually offered to join us, huh? Certainly didn't expect that.
She's a multi-talented person fighting to defend Akiba.
But asking us to kick Shizuku out of the group?
We're still missing too much information. We should ask Miss Kasugai directly about the Daishion connection, I think.
I sent a note to her mail address, but she hasn't written me back yet.
Yeah, she seems all flighty and free-spirited, but she's still a company president. I bet she's got a lot on her plate. Unlike the owner of a certain game bar I know.
Hey now, be nice to your elders.
If the Akiba Freedom Fighters want to join forces with Rin, I'll understand. I can chase after the Synthesters by myself.
Now hold on just a minute. We've done great together all this time. We can't split up now.
I don't mean to.
Let's put this whole Rin business on hold for now. It's about time to get out and patrol.
Man, I don't know if I can keep my head clear with all this Daishihan organization nonsense. But I guess we've still got a town to save, right?
We do. I think we should start in the Yodobashi Camera Plaza this time.
Okay.